something you cannot paint with a tree.
So, Ark, did you know that if you use the VBL and the Weasel Toe, you are in fact mimicking the actual anti-tank, anti-column tactics that were going to be used by NATO against the Warsaw Pact during the Cold War? AKA, they would have sent out fucking swarms of missile jeeps. That was the primary ground anti-tank weapon against them.
That was a bit too
because,
Russian.
Think of it. Like, all they had to do was to fire and then run. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
After that, you are then... after that, if you're in charge of the column, you've got to now decide if they're still them, if they're still lurking about or not.
You actually brought in the weasel.
After that, you are then...
Hey, Strange is on the other team.
After that, if you're in charge of the column...
We've got Tar 12.
I have no idea who that is.
Who is that?
But sir, what the hell do I even put this thing? Seriously.
Oh, follow me. There's this bot.
Oh.
Showed it to 905 yesterday.
That field won a 12 second reload.
Yeah, I don't even know why they nerfed it.
The bagel? And the the Texas Evacuation bus reload 3 seconds longer.
See, just heal. You have camo. You have camo, you're gonna have a great time if you don't get murdered.
Lol.
See,
that's what happens when
you
don't use camo.
Yeah. That's why you should.
Ow! God, hello!
That's not God. That's a tank.
Why are
Run.
You. Run! Get out! 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 Jesus, don't! Kuru! Don't sit behind me! Please!
Not it's now!
It's bad for my health!
But your butt is beautiful. I just wanna stare at it.
I think I hit it.
Oh, there's an ERC. Oh, I didn't pan him.
He spotted now. He's gonna shit himself. Oh, God, spotted.
Oh, I didn't hit the ERC.
Although, as far as I know, they can only hit my turret. Which, if I'm sitting at this angle, that's the only thing they can see.
Oh, good. Shot him in the turret with a T-94. Minor damage. That's just dirty. There. Really? 190? No, not even 190.
No, I didn't hit him.
Oh. So sad.
I'm off cam because right now I look awful. I'm not getting off cam and I look awful.
I wish I had the engine boost.
I wish I had the engine boost like the Chinese tanks do, and it's not fair because they're all 400 tons heavier than me.
I almost got his
tank. Weasel.
Oh, not again. Well.
Why do they keep Russians at the same place?
Habit.
I mean, is there any Micron around
there? I don't know. Better for us.
There isn't any Micron. I wonder if that...
They're gonna get bombed.
Yeah, they are. And now we get to watch
the
beautiful
fireworks. How many kills will that be?
Yeah. I don't know.
Deleted.
Murder. Multi-kill. Industrial kill.
It's not only a Sheridan. I got him, but...
Ding!
Oh, you got him.
Yeah. So far, my tally is, I believe it is at 4 Micom.
I only got 3.
Today's a good day.
Yeah. This weasel didn't even notice me. He just drove past me and luckily didn't get ammo racked by me.
Kuro, move away. You're gonna get shot at by them.
Going to cap because we are still not winning this by default. So.
Spotted!
I better make sure we win this. Hello, Weasel.
Yeah, well done, Weasel. Well done. Eh. Ow.
It's like kids going to school and getting lunch before they go out.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Same thing. Oh, look! Well, I'm going to the cab. Let's
like...
murder this retard of a Weasel.
No, Ark. Whenever they see, like, a Micom, it's like they automatically stop what they're doing. It's like, butterfly! Where?
Okay, there's a Leopard A5 in one position. I'm trying to retreat.
It doesn't matter anymore.
Yep, we need to get free or we're gonna lose this.
I mean, if he's going for you, that's great. Because that means he's literally just rendered himself useless.
Should you say more useless? We need to get free.
Best missile ever, another time. Not much I can do except sit here and play support fire. Yeah, good luck with the ammo right there, Cheaper. He's just sitting there.
No, it's beautiful. Oh, got him.
I'd laugh if he's still.
What actually happened? Please tell me.
Triple Q with the bomber.
He just sat there and got shot at, and then like only when he heard bombs raining on him did he actually move.
Turn around and watch.
I mean, I swear, these people go to the Prometheus school of running away from things.
You would be very good at CinemaSins.
Oh, I would.
CinemaSins is trash. On the channel.
It's hilarious, though.
Just that turd bash things. I watched something more constructive, and that actually makes sense.
Well, the whole point is to make fun of things, not to criticize them.
There's things and things. If you're being a retard about it, it doesn't
really.
What do you
say you're being a.
What is that? Oh shit, I got spotted. I know exactly where that. Run! Run away!
No use now. See you! Well, I wouldn't be able to run away anyway.
Fuck! Ark! I aimed in front of the type, and then he stopped.
That is so sad.
It is incredibly sad. Is that Chieftain there? Hey Chieftain! How you doing?
Choo choo!
Choo choo! I'm having fun as a Chieftain player! Are you sure that Weasel's still there? Are they coming?
I'm gonna go help us at 4.
Oh god, hello. I hit him!
Oh! The weasel killed his own teammate!
So the question is, are we having too much fun today?
No.
Oh. Nice assist, bro.
Well, I got him as well once, so I'm happy. I'm at 4 as well now.
Did I hit that weasel? Oh my god, I hit the weasel. Ha! Hashtag blind shot.
Mm-hmm. As well.
I have no idea who Ty called
it. Somebody at. You said he may be like the overlord of Community Matters.
No. It's not Stefan.
Then CM Caden? Who is it?
Caden is Captain Fancy Pants.
Ah. And they still have strange thing that regret using anything without armor.
Oh god, BMD. Oh god. Oh. Cool. Oh god. Help! Please! Shoot him! Thank you.
Yeah, he got my gun, so I had to reload a little slow.
Oh, Jesus!
Down. You can die now.
Shoot him, please! Shoot him!
Cracked.
Going. What is spawning? Oh, it's just more.
Oh, just as I was about to press the goddamn firing button, he killed me.
Oh my god, thanks. Whoever did that.
There you go. Eat that.
I'm sorry, Spitfire. I couldn't defend you.
I couldn't defend me. If we're going by blame, it's my fault for not being on the ball. Okay? Don't blame yourself. I'm a little bit crazy. Wait, hang on. With missiles, this only has 5 RPM.
Ooh! 560 on a Leopard.
Ooh.
Where the hell did I hit him? Oh. Oh, hello. That hurt. Goodbye.
I don't think that missile was coming out.
Aww. Missed him by an inch. Could have one-shotted her.
Where's the ERC still up there? Is he gonna rush the... He is.
Rush me?
Oh, that feel one.
It is time you use the Russian tactic of Russian...
Oh.
That feel
didn't
one
kill
him. Reload fast enough.
I shot America and it didn't pan. What is happening? This is like... X Files.
What hit you?
Shouldn't be happening. I should be always panning the fucking...
What hit you?
You see. Oh, there's a strange thing going on the bridge. There.
Hit him.
I got him too.
I
don't know why he's there. I don't have a clue.
I don't either.
As to why he would think that going there is a good idea. I already shot him, sadly. And I don't think I'm gonna get another chance before he dies.
Hashtag pinned right in the turret. Wow, did you see that?
Jesus Christ. How many sniping MBT bitches are gonna be bothering me this time? Jesus Christ.
Hey, Ark.
Yes?
How many players does it take to kill a Michael?
One to camp, one to fail at it, and another one trying to steal the kill.
One to team kill, one to steal the kill, one to actually kill him, and one to rage.
I guess you got me on that.
Oh yeah, there's many. I've been planning.
Ah, really? How many?
Again?
Oh, Jesus Christ! Yeah, there's a T-72 in H5 for some reason. Oh well, I got him twice. The only two kills I did were on.
To be honest, I don't want to ask why.
Oh. Yeah, he actually was in the way. Actually, no, I killed the Leopard. So I'm on 5 now.
Oh. Come on, stay there, ERC, stay there.
We should the
stay there, BMD, please. Yes. You know, I think. Oh yeah? God! Somebody just had to bring out the carry wagon, didn't they?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be murderous.
Oh, I let the T-70 do iron fire. Nobody steal the kill, thank you.
I forgot to remember that it's 10,000 HP no matter the tier. Yeah.
I don't think I had him.
If only they had it scaling with tier, but that will require...
100,000 on like tier 10.
It's fine on 10,000. It's just that it's a bit too high everywhere else.
What are you... Strange, what are you doing in?
Where is he?
Oh,
camping?
He's trying to kill Caden, that's why.
Is it...
Ooh! I am erect, a big old panzer, and hit him for 800.
No.
It's like, three things that are not yellow or red in his tank right now.
This is such a fun vehicle.
Oh yeah, it is. Look at him. He's not even turning on me. No, he's just running. Look at him. Wow. Are you seeing this? There.
He's scary.
Oh, I didn't kill him. There.
Damn, nature, you scary. I don't know if I'm gonna run out of missiles at some point.
You only have 30.
Oh wow, the same bagel panzer then came back.
Oh, so is
it. To kill the M60, like. Is he stupid?
Probably.
Oh, the reason why they're coming over here is because there's a bomber spawn. Now it all makes sense.
Now it all makes sense.
Adding bomber was such a bad idea. Oh yeah, they're capping the bomber.
Oh, never would have thought that would happen. This Leo part still looking at me.
That feel went in that component.
Ooh, cute crow kill.
Fucking BMD over here! Backing off. Running into the ravine.
Should I try ram killing this guy?
We shall be silent. Nobody will see us. Kuru, we're gonna have a BMD-2 and a weasel coming up here shortly.
I think so.
Come on, BMD-2. Oh, 800. Glorious.
You know, there's another thing I hate about bombers. Do you know what it is?
What is it?
It gives you the bomber warning once it already passed.
Yes.
Not before.
Really annoying.
Moronic, to say the least.
Very.
Actually, I'm getting back to the camp.
You're a silly kitty.
Getting killed by something you could have been cheated by.
Yeah, it's a BMD-2. He's right on our spawn.
Kill them. This needs HE frag missiles for reasons. And now I have my spot back.
You know what will be even worse?
What?
I'm giving a load here, missile bows, thermobarics. That could be mean.
I mean, if they give the weasel and the VBL for Urbanics, I won't mind because it's so shitty.
Especially the VBL.
Oh yeah, definitely.
That one especially sucks dick because it's basically the same thing as a weasel, but without the tank destroyer, you know, bonus of not losing camo.
Why does it not have the TD bonus?
Because it's an AFA. And it has a worse.
What is a weasel then?
Call in a tank destroyer.
Well, what's the difference between the two?
Don't test me. No, I don't know.
Eh?
Yeah.
No hunting.
Oh, good. There's some fatal cancer just running around the field. Are you seeing this?
I am.
Like, why are you even there? I am very, very curious. I don't know what's happening anymore. What is life?
There's a goddamn great pump buddy coming up.
Oh, yeah, but there's
oh, great. And they spotted me. I'm not enjoying this.
Oh, 1,000! Did you see that?
No, I'm kind of like...
Why is that big old fancy room?
I just realized it's gonna take a third of my entire ammo capacity to kill it.
Yeah, you shouldn't even be bothering.
Free damage. Okay. Can I kill things now? Game. Hey, I've done 15,000 damage. It's nice.
I hate the fact that I'm getting flanked by everything.
Then you need to flank the flankers, so then you can flank the flankers. You can say you're flanking while they're flanking you, but in actuality,
yeah,
you're flanking.
That's what it works.
That is like base, that is like Unicum tactics right there. Like,
that is meta.
Oh yeah, that is so meta. I kind of want to shoot these T-72 in the face. Oh, I'm not sure.
I think you'll get your chance.
He's gonna pop his ass up here. Oh, this one's changing. Changing things over there as well. I got his gun! God. Oh, saw me. Goddamn leopard. Eh.
Oh, there's two. Oh, they got him.
I only died once. It's still best AFD ever.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's actually a tank destroyer, but it's an AFE. But it's a tank
destroyer.
Okay,
we can play something else.
But it's also an AFE. Let's continue the bounty hunt on another level.
Okay. What are you looking at?